Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To. Have you ever wanted to take something like this and turn it into something like this? In my newest Skillshare class, I teach you how to take drawings from your sketchbook, vectorize them, color them, and then make a beautiful surface pattern design that you could get printed on fabric if you wanted to go that route. The class is about an hour, so I'll go over everything you need to know step by step, so it's okay if you're a complete beginner to Adobe Illustrator. So there are three ways to watch this class, or at least part of this class, for free. First, I'm giving away 25 free passes to this class, and that link will be under the video. And you shouldn't have to put in a credit card or anything like that, but it's a little bit of a tricky process, so I'm gonna go over that, how to do that and use that link later in the video. The second way is to sign up for a free 1 month trial to Skillshare. If you do that, you can take all of my classes for free. So it's a pretty sweet deal. Third, be on the lookout for a free excerpt from my Skillshare class here on this YouTube channel. Granted, it's only part of the class, but it's absolutely free. And just an idea, you might want to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss it. Okay, and now I'll go over how to use that free pass without having to put in any credit card information. Okay, so the first step is to obviously click the link, and then you'll want to go ahead and sign up for an account. Or you can go ahead and sign into an old account. So if we click this, we'll go ahead and do sign up using email. You'll fill out this information and then click sign up. So once you do that and you hit next, it's going to bring you to the credit card page. So at that point, you can just close the window, then go back to the link under the video and click that again. Then you'll just want to sign in with your new username and password. And at that point, you should have access. So it looks like you have to enter a credit card, but you really don't. Now, please let me know if you're having any trouble with that free pass link. And I hope you enjoy the class. Thank you.